handsome young airman lay dying, and on the airdrome he lay. Two mechanics who round him came sighing, these last parting words he did say: "Take the cylinders out of my kidneys, the connecting rods out of my brain, the crankshaft out of my backbone, and assemble the engine again."